Ah, what is wrong with that one, Kwame?
I don't know. Look at how he's playing on as if tomorrow.
Now let him not come and jump somebody out. I'm not coming home again. Fly! Come on, fly! In this labor, do you want to come and overtake? Chineke, hey. My car! Oh, you're going on your car?
You bashed my car!
No! Oga, it's you that bashed my car.
You bashed my car!
Okay, you bashed my car now. You were behind me, I was in front. You bashed my car, you're telling me I bashed your car.
When I was behind blowing pee 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 pee, why didn't you go out from the road?
Okay, in this slim road, sir, I should enter bush because of you.
Do you know who I am?
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you that person have not been before?
Let me see the papers of this vehicle.
Why are you? Eh? Why are you?
He's a policeman.
Eh?
Do you know I'm the officer of the law?
Hey.
Don't you know when you hear an officer of the law blowing PPPP on the road, you should enter bush.
I don't know your officer.
Don't worry, because of this, I'm going to deal with you, you will see. I'm going to teach you a lesson today, you're going to know.
Sir, please forgive me. Chineke.
Hello?
My friend, come here. Stand there.
Hello?
Yes. Where are you guys? Good. Start coming to White Junction immediately. There's serious issue on ground. One idiot bashed my car. I want to teach him a lesson. We need to deal with him.
Okay.
Uncle.
Eh?
It's your fault.
How is it my fault, Okwano?
When the policeman was blowing, po, you should have entered the bush.
How can I enter bush?
Don't you know that he's a policeman?
I did not know that he's a policeman. Sorry, I will not do it again.
Just imagine. The little girl knows you are at fault.
Don't worry. My uncle will buy you a new car.
Eh? Emanuela?
Congratulations. My uncle will buy you a new car today.
Mm, good.
I'm coming.
Officer, please, I'm sorry. If I know that you are officer, who am I?
Don't worry.
I will
teach you a lesson that you've never been taught before.
Uncle Tek, this is supposed to be a gift for somebody's birthday. But now that you are getting a new car, it's your own.
Emanuela,
look at this little girl. Have sense. She has sense more than you.
Celebrate, officer. Drink.
Thank you.
Officer, please forgive me. Officer, please now.
Oh, yeah, join me.
No, I don't used to drink alcohol. I'm a child.
Don't worry. I will deal with you. My people are coming. Okay, they are here. Good.
Hey, Chino.
They are here.
Emanuela, please, back him now.
You guys should come. Come and deal with this idiot.
Officer, what happened?
This is the idiot that bashed my car.
You bashed his car?
I did not know he's a police officer.
Keep quiet. Even if he's not a police officer, is that why you should bash his car? Reckless driver. Do you even have a driver's license? Officer, how did this happen?
There's no need of me even explaining. This little girl was saying when everything happened from the beginning to the end. Please, tell him what happened.
Okay, little girl, what happened?
Uncle Sio, me and my uncle were in the car.
Mm-hmm.
So we now heard this uncle horn blowing beep, 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 paw, paw, and he was following us. As we were driving, he was still blowing horn. Beep, 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 beep. My uncle was now asking, what is it now? He was there driving, just bond. Then suddenly, he now hit our car from the back. When we came down, we now saw that he was drinking and driving.
Me? Drinking and driving?
Look at the drink in your hand now.
Hey!
Officer, you are drinking and driving.
No.
It's not making you quiet. You are meant to protect the law and not to defy the law. How can you be drinking and driving on the highway? You are drunk. My friend, will you keep quiet? I will deal with you today. You are drunk.
He's a little kid.
Keep quiet. You are lucky not to happen to this.
You, it's you, you. I know this girl, she's evil. Right,
please, gentlemen, I am sorry for what happened. The police force are meant to protect the law and not defy the law. If any police officer try to ride on your rights, there are numbers you should call. I'm sorry for what happened. All right, officers, move into the car.
Oh yeah, move it.
I know this girl, she's evil. You,
my
you.
Friend, shut up.
She's
move
evil.
It.
She's evil. I know.
My friend, shut up. You are drunk. You are drinking and driving.
It's a little girl that gave me the drink.
You are high.
Sorry, I'm not.
You are high, my friend.
I'm not drunk. Sweet, nice, I mean.